Is everyone all right?
We fortified the captives with what magics we could. Have the defenses been disabled? All appears quiet for the moment.
The lower floors were disturbing enough, but this place feels wrong. The ether is heavy and thick, like wading through a quagmire.
I believe we stand in the tower's beating heart. What sayest thou, Ishtola?
I see it. Ether, siphoned from the land, runs up through the spire, flowing to a single point. This is the core we seek. Yet something is off. As large as this structure is, it siphons far more ether than is required to sustain it. Tis as if the core is feeding on the energy, consuming it. I need to take a closer look. Curious. There is something there, embedded inside the core. A man's limb.
This is what we came to destroy?
Yes, if you would be so kind.
And that should be the end of it.
What now?
My theory that the tower might come crashing down following the core's destruction doth appear to be correct.
Bully for you! And how are we supposed to survive the fall?
What of the prisoners below?
The floor beneath our very feet dissolves. Brace yourselves!
I pray I'm not too late.
Oh, what happened? Where are we?
By my reckoning, we're still on the island where the tower stood, but 'tis as if it never existed. Hardly a scratch. But how?
Graha wove a levitation spell at the last moment. Large enough to catch everyone, it would seem.
That explains the lack of obvious injuries.
The expenditure of so much ether has taken its toll. He will need plenty of rest, but should otherwise be none the worse for wear.
Then the immediate problem is what to do with our new friends here. They'll be much changed for their time in the tower. Even if their bodies are intact, I doubt we could say the same for their minds.
Angelo and I will take care of that.
I have every faith in you, Alizé, but there are just too many for you to treat alone.
We'll send at once to Eorzea for more Porxies, and call on the local mages to lend a hand.
Hail, Scions! We were watching the tower when it simply disappeared. What happened here?
The threat is banished, and thy people delivered. They are, however, in need of treatment, and we of a secure locale and helping hands to assist us in its provision.
You shall have all this and more. Come, let us convey these unfortunate souls to the city.